Warning, the following program contains scenes of graphic stupidity among four lifelong friends who compete to embarrass each other.
Who is she and why is she an Xbox exclusive? Off at the church.
I'm watching the sign language one.
Yeah, so am I. I don't... Oh, this is the sign language.
Wait, link me the sign language one, but it's a bit further ahead, that's why. This is the vampire game, it's basically Back for Blood, right?
They need to stop making those.
It's exactly the same place.
Yes, they do need to stop making those, man.
It's pretty much exactly.
So many like four-player like co-op games released in like the last 2 years, and like a handful of them have been good, maybe less.
Oh, I really fucking hate like the when people sort of like not demo but like sort of there's gameplay and people just sort of walk really slowly.
You're gonna love the Modern Warfare too.
Is it so they don't show like screen tear, or is it just so they can like
so that take all in? it's the taking it all in.
Tactical gameplay. This is like your average.
Oh lord!
I immediately assume it's a vampire, a ghoul, a goblin.
This person's aim sucks.
Wait,
we're not on the. I'm not on the sign language one anymore. It's the one in Discord, right?
Why
am I so
I'm on the sign language one. The one in the Discord was the sign language one. I'm where the sign language one was on the normal one now.
Okay, I don't know what the fuck is going on. I don't know how far behind
Jacob! Oh, no!
Why did she jump down there? What, she broken her ankle? Fucking idiot.
Yeah, well, she tripped. Oh my god, gravity falls! Like it was
straight out of a postcard. Oh, I can't imagine dropping down that far. I heard my body would just like disappear. The bustling historic downtown. I would fade away like a fucking Genshin character. And the old lighthouse.
Then something happened. No.
What, the old lighthouse? With all
Suicide Squad music. Sold
out. Big time. Wham, 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 wham. Fast forward.
Basically, everyone's either a vampire, a cultist trying to become a vampire, or dead.
So true.
And these aren't just trashy. Yo, this bitch with the sign language spit. These monsters blocked out the
sun and put. Yes. Aw, a dead eye with an undead eye.
We've also got Remy, our engineer.
Remy.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Robot buddy. Don't have a.
Why does every game nowadays have to have a fucking dog type character?
Marketable plushies.
Because it's marketable.
It's marketable plushies, Jared.
But can you pet the dog in this game?
Oh, it's the umbrella from Kingsman. The bulletproof umbrella.
Wow.
I do love Vampire the Masquerade. Oh, it's one of those little, like, little mats you get as a kid in the fucking, like, streets and stuff. Let's start there.
Yeah. Those are fucking epic, those are.
Those go hard. Oh, I hate this shit. Why do they always, it always looks so slow and garbage.
My cryptid hunter's intuition.
Even the sign language thing, you're impressed.
What funny is that? Hopefully it goes to a better game. Some
kind of LOL! Hopefully it goes to a better game studio.
LOL! Some kind of creature.
Ooh, but Arcane is so epic, they made Dishonored. Oh, why yes, but I do love Dishonored. I do love Dishonored. But I don't like any of the other games. I'm sorry. Run! I do like Dishonored.
Bam, 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 bam.
But this is not looking appealing.
Slay alone or squad up?
Oscar, you're gonna slay alone?
I always be slaying alone. I love skill trees, video gaming, I love video games.
What is this time language? She's so distracting.
That's why we're not watching it.
I can't tell if she's excited.
Are they still showing this shit?
Yeah, they are. Yeah.
I went upstairs.
Oh, Jared, you didn't realize? This is 45 minutes of the presentation.
Uh-huh.
I can't believe it. I went upstairs, got some stuff out the freezer, put it in the oven, said hello to a couple of my housemates, had a bit of a chat, came back, and they're still showing this
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god.
L game mid.
This could not be real. I'm dreaming. I just. Alright. Clearly, I'm in a comatose state and I'm going to wake up in about 6 hours.
What's going on? You know that one video of the guy's like, what the fuck is happening?
Wait, 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 wait! I don't even know how to react to this.
This is supposed to be a Twitch exclusive. What are you doing here, Xbox? I saw so many people be like, fucking Hollow Knight fans are stupid thinking this will turn up. You fucking idiot. You fucking stupid, Jeremy. You fucking idiot.
I can't. I genuinely don't know how to react to this now.
Hell, they've already won though. There's, you can't just not have you.
I can't. What the fuck?
My honest reaction.
I immediately assume it's Hollow Knight. I go on B, and the first thing I see is a fucking One Piece meme. Silk Song does exist.
Day one. All right, so it's exclusive no longer. What the?
Play Day One of Game Pass. All right. Well, I guess my Game Pass subscription is fucking staying.
Console launch exclusive. What the fuck? Squanch. Oh my god. I was like, Squanch, that's the funny thing from Rick and Morty. And then I realized.
It's actually just a moon.
You better get blasted by the Morty cannon. I always see that MF.
I got that 49mm.
Yeah, I got that MF.
Silk Song.
I can't
does
believe.
Does exist.
The Silk Song is real.
Oh my god.
I can't believe it. Out of everywhere here. Summer Games Fest wishes.
Right here.
Summer Games Fest wishes.
Everyone fight each other!
I haven't gotten to that episode of Rick and Morty yet, sorry. Where's Jerry?
That's me in the morning. Well,
where's Jerry, though? Where's Jerry? He's my favorite.
Jerry! Where's balls in my mouth, two dogs in my house? High on Life. That's a pretty good title.
Welcome to the Xbox and Bethesda Game Showcase.
Today, oh my gosh, she's in the zero point.
We've never done before. For the first time ever, our entire show is focused on games you can play over the next 12 months. You're going to see more gameplay than we've ever had.
Only games in the next 12 months, though. Dan, stop watching because it's not going to be any other Scrolls alone.
And my favorite, the most anticipated open
world. Wait a minute. Hang on a second. Next 12 months, they just showed Silk Song.
Huh?
And the best part is, with Xbox, you'll be able to play those games
my honest reaction to this announcement.
PC, you're on the go with Xbox Cloud Gaming. Our next announcement shows that the benefits of Game Pass go well beyond the console. We are thrilled to be working with an iconic team that has built some of the most played, most watched franchises in the entire world. And now, all Game Pass members will be able to unlock the benefits for these incredible games on PC and mobile.
Give us some, like, on Game Pass right now,
over
shit.
Decades,
I need
players
to
have created a thriving culture.
I want to take a pick.
Riot Games.
No,
I was going to say,
No.
I need a good game.
Do this to me.
Taken Riot Games.
Well, hopefully. If they show that fighting game.
Is that Aurelia?
We're proud to invite the Xbox
That's Aurelia, right?
Into that world.
Hold on, wanna?
We're bringing our biggest PC and mobile games to Game Pass.
Oh, wow.
Every champion on League and
all champions.
Agents.
Well,
and Little Legends,
that would save a lot of time, huh?
Wait, so what?
All of their biggest games are coming to Game Pass, and you get all the characters, so you don't have to fucking grind for every Valorant character.
Oh, I do love Valorant! I do love its headache-fucking-inducing noises! Oh, I do love it so! He does. I can't take it anymore. I can't fucking take Valorant anymore.
This is that League character, right?
Yes. It's legit. It's just like the League character that they put in, but they just gave a blue hair.
They're different people.
How dare you ignore my Valorant lore? Huge news for people wanting to make Smurf accounts.
Hearthstone?
Dude, I heard this is actually one of the best, like...
It is good.
Yeah, card game to the market right now.
It is one of the fucking...
It is one of the
cards. Apparently it has like a really like fair sort of like card obtaining system or something.
Yeah, it is really good.
Oh, TFT! Oh, I do love watching units.
Oh, I do love being on my phone for the entire game. Oh, I do love it.
Oscar, tell me your iron without telling me your iron.
Try not to get a fucking epilepsy challenge.
Try not to get a headache while playing this stupid fucking game challenge. Difficulty impossible, because that fucking AK sounds like boom, 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 boom.
Alright. Dude, I'm going to call it Persona Games are coming to Game Pass.
Dude, this has been pretty good so far. Dude, I'm very surprised. Persona
4, Persona 4 Dancing.
Horizon. For Hugo. Focus? They made Horizon, right?
I can't remember. You're the one playing the game. You have the recency bias.
Yeah, I swear to God, they saw that.
There she is. It's Aloy.
It's
Beloy.
Aloy from Genshin Impact. The macula's
not just in Hugo's blood. It concerns everybody. And it can change
everything. No.
Oh, it's the rat game.
Yeah, I was gonna say this is a rat game.
I remember. That's what it is. This is legit known as the rat game from a couple years back. Oh damn, she's slaying.
Oh, you love committing arson.
Oh, she's slinging that thing. God damn.
That is just pricked my immersion. How is she so good at that?
God damn, the camera getting a bit raunchy.
Chill out, camera. Yo, this guy, he's playing an emotion. Look at his face. Nothing
to be scared of. I'm not watching the sign language, man.
Dude, go on the sign language. He's having it up.
All right, hang on. Let me have a look. I need to open it. His face. He looks like. He is experiencing the same pain. Oh, he is a little bit ahead. That's funny.
That's actually kind of taking me out of the trailer. It's like, emotion broken. How does he control the rats?
Like, day one, Xbox game ass.
I definitely will.
Presents. These new, transitions are a bit... Where's
nap time.
Bother. It's going to be a crossover with Hot Wheels.
It's gonna be a crossover with.
It's gonna be a crossover. They've done Lego. It's gonna be Hot Wheels this time.
Oh, this is like actual Forza Motorsport. This isn't like Horizon or anything.
Well, it'll be Hot Wheels. I just thought they were.
I love that funny looking car.
I just thought they were like Forza games. Like, oh, but they're Forza. Yeah, I didn't know there were different subcategories.
They are kind of like parts of FIFA. So.
Okay, when's the Hot Wheels track gonna appear?
That's not... No, this is serious, Oscar. This is serious.
It will happen right after this trailer.
Chill. This isn't looking like... This isn't me looking for some chill random. This is Cirrus.
Okay.
I ain't slash serious. S.
Right, then play it day one, and the next one will
this
be...
Guy, this is SRS. Not impressed.
The Hot Wheels.
Try not to pay attention to the sign language. Is bad. For its photoreal, I was gonna say you could take a break because I don't fucking think anybody cares. Built from the ground up to showcase the Xbox Series X and S consoles. Why do they always do this?
Like real-time I don't know. Like,
every time, whether it's E3 or this. The most
technically advanced I love talking about ray tracing. What do you mean you just want to see the game? Welcome to Maple Valley. Look at Maple Freeway from Mario Kart Wii. Since the original Motorsport launch. This is an original map, apparently. That's cool. For the first time in Forza Motorsport, fully dynamic time of day brings. Imagine that, like you like really fucking love the Motorsport detail. Games, and you've been playing the same ones. What you like that one map. Is an in-engine like, you grew up with that one map, and now it's fucking real. Now it's real. And 3D materials. You can tell me this is just fucking video. This looks better than video. We've gone past that phone the realism. Now it just looks better than real life now. Changes hot dogs! Dude, where's was it BLM Burgers or whatever?
BLM Burgers and fucking
Portland. Is also
affected by the yeah, LGBT Turkey, BLM Burgers. That was another one.
Let's head to the and then you also had like the fucking Queen Maeve Pride Lasagna as well in the fucking store. Tire and fuel management.
The three guys in my class in sixth form are obsessed with cars. When I tell them I do not care about their 8 gigashits per mega floor.
I immediately assume Oscar is a vampire. Ooh,
the 8 turbo flops of energy, which makes it go 0.02 miles an hour faster, and consumes twice the amount of fuel. In the wheel,
cars reflecting onto
other
cars. Cars reflecting their own mirrors.
Cars reflecting onto cars, reflecting into the mirror, reflecting onto cars. All right, this is good and all, but where's like the funny crossover? We believe. Do you reckon they'll bring a car out on stage to complete the trend? They always do it.
They should have given the sign language guy a break. Should have let him like sleep for like 10 minutes.
Right, it's like no. Alright, Hot Wheels. What's Flight Simulator?
Kerbal Space Program. I fucking love Kerbal Space Program. Oh, I do love Kerbal Space Program.
Is it? I don't know what this is.
No, it's... No, I think it is Flight Simulator. Yeah.
Okay. Old ass plane shit. 40 years? Really? Holy fuck. I guess it wasn't really a game when it first hit, was it? Yeah. How does one game look so fucking good yet so fucking boring at the same time?
Yeah, I know what you mean. It really does look
I do love simulator games. What's that? Truck across America for 16 hours. Yippee!
It's just...
That goofy out wingspan. That's goofy out.
Imagine you're like a hard-working, like, 38-year-old dad, right? And, like, you come home from work, and you're like, what do I want to play? Oh, I know. I want to play a fucking truck simulator game and spend the, like, 5 hours I get. Four hours I get just driving down a fucking road. Yes! Yes!
Yes!
Their job is like a truck driver. Okay. 40 years, Jesus Christ. The Smithsonian sus... Oh... What the f- Okay, what if Microsoft Flight Simulator but fucking epic?
They always do this in their games. They always like shove like a Halo vehicle at them.
Dude, it's my Fortnite glider. They added it to Microsoft Flight Simulator, how kind of them.
Nice. This pelican is fucking awesome. Guys, look! A pelican!
It's pretty!
Oh, so pretty! Let's catch it! Free add-on available today. Here's where Genshin Impact 2.8 trailer comes, Oscar. Here it fucking is.
Oh no. Oh, get it off the screen!
Stop!
Oh, sorry, I do apologize. You're wearing those cereals on you! Change the art style a bit. Just change the art style of fucking Slither, man.
It genuinely like looks no different. Kieran Murphy be like, no,
a new era.
In the future. Well, in the future.
Is that a new? Oh look, there's a new character.
Oh, it's the Junker Queen. Remember her?
No.
No, neither do I.
I don't.
Yeah, did you hear they had to? Replace Hanzo's voice actor because he was actually a Nazi. Did you know that? Because he was actually a Nazi.
Oh my god. No, I did not hear that.
Yeah, you didn't because I'm fucking with you.
Guy's doing a bit of trolling.
It was so soul, I think I might start crying.
Oh, it's a.
You already showed us.
Well, no, it's like their little animation, you know.
I do love it. Oh, is it? Is it? Oh, is it an actual animation?
Yeah, or it's at least a teaser for it. I think it might be the full thing. Okay. And immediately, check Twitter.
Oh wait, this isn't the worst map in the game besides Horizon of the Colony. Why is Mad Maggie in this game? It's Mad Maggie. Sorry, Apex beat you to it. Bring it. You know what? Add Geiger. Fuck this bitch. Get Geiger in there. Gets the throne. Has never lost.
Not in 13 years of rule. Well, she did the gym pace. Check Twitter. There's at least 100 SFM animations already.
Oh no. Did you really think this? I guess this is her left.
Oh wow, that's so epic. Turn around to the console, do a Marvel quip, and then see you in October.
So does she break the fourth wall, like, actually? Or what? Is that, like, her gimmick, that she breaks the fourth wall?
No, that's just a trailer gimmick.
Or is she just fucking nuts in the head?
They're just doing... Yeah, she's fucking bonkers, mate.
Yeah, but it doesn't make fucking sense! It doesn't make fucking sense!
I don't...
Oh! Here it is! Half-Life 3!
Dude, turn-based strategy game? Holy fuck, it's Civ 7. They finally fucking done it!
Oh, it's, What about the history? That's Lakshmi from, Destiny 2. Okay. Also, that's the voice of the lady from that one episode of House MD. That's the lady from that one episode of House MD, the artist lady, who almost kills, who's dying of, like, brain cancer.
This is Civ 7, I think. People speak. Would you listen?
How would you lead them in this new world? Oh, it's turning red. Let's go.
Oh, yeah, my!
It was a bad movie, but they should have reflected how the world was post 9/11. Is filled with moments of
me. My what?
It's mine. History maybe try Herstory Untold, and then I would pre-order.
You're not Sid.
Adult.
You're not Sid. Could afford me.
It's good to be here. It's going to be our biggest year yet.
Well, if it isn't this piece of shit.
Pete Hine seems like a joke name, but I'm not sure.
Because it sounds like Behind. Earlier in the
show. Okay, you're on to something. Studio that brought us Dishonored
and Prey. Pete Hines legit sounds like so Behind. Arcane's DNA
coursing through its veins. I'm gonna be honest, we don't need a recap. Deep customization. It was the first game they showed, man. Welcoming communities in gaming. Oh, they've added Devin and Cornwall to fucking Elder Scrolls Online.
What are they adding? Did they already add Oblivion? Because I was gonna ask if they added Swindon. Don't show us like a trailer.
God, Somerset. They've added the wait, that's actually one.
I do care immensely about Elder Scrolls Online.
Oh my god, it's Taunton. Live footage from Taunton.
Wash yourself.
Most advanced area in Taunton. Between they're doing the Fortnite Battle Pass Taunton. It'd be fucking epic.
Fortnite Battle Pass. I just shit on my ass.
How many players does the Elder Scrolls Online get, like, regularly?
20. Okay, Jared's being 21? A little bit less generous than I am. Finally, the Hollow Knight Silksong news guy can finally break his long running streak. Fallout.
25. Oh, Dan, hop on the stream. They're announcing
Dan,
Fallout
look,
7.
It's they're about to talk about Fallout.
Yeah. Fortnite 76.
Oh, hell. Nah. Returns to a beloved location.
They announced this, didn't they? Last year.
They didn't just completely and utterly ditch the game. They are still updating it.
I mean, if it's the time they should have. Yeah, they announced this a little while ago.
Oh, the pit from Fallout 3.
Yeah. This place is our home. Look at that animation. Wowee. From
these rad worshipping fanatics. I do love Pittsburgh.
I think, yeah, this is live footage from Thornton.
This is legit, is like body cam footage captured from my bike ride to work on Friday. If I had a fucking pound coin for every time there was a video game trailer that was like it was like people shooting guns to like classical like or not
like,
classical,
like an iconic
music,
song. Yeah.
I would be flying gorilla with my new game flying gorilla. Yeah. Oh, time to check the chat. I wonder what they have to say. Downvote L. Yes.
Common. Pull out L.
Later in the show, my good friend Todd Howard will be here to reveal.
Todd's later. He's teasing Todd later. Forza Horizon, not Lego. They did Lego. Hot Wheels. Hot Wheels. It's going to be the Hot Wheels one.
They already did Hot Wheels.
Did they do Hot Wheels? Oh, fuck.
They've already done Hot Wheels. Oh. Like a couple of
what else? What else is it going to be now?
It's going to be cars. Transformers.
Pixar Cars.
Oh, it might be Hot Wheels again.
Oh. Okay, I was right, and then I changed my mind right then. Look what happens. I made myself doubt.
I saw the orange track. I was like, oh yeah, it's Hot Wheels again.
Good thing there hasn't been like a Hot Wheels racing game recently.
Well, yeah, we'll see how that turned out. Who the fuck is playing that?
Well, I remember like Liam and like a couple other people bought it on PS5, and I was like, okay, yeah, no, I'll get it. It's cheap on Amazon, and then I haven't opened it. It does not come out of this packaging because they never played it again. I got this prediction right. The other prediction, that there was two predictions. It was Hot Wheels, Forza. The other one was Persona on Xbox.
There'll be Speed Racer as well. Here comes Speed Racer.
Here comes Herbie, the talking car.
Here comes Brum.
Holy fucking epic.
It's Horizon Zero Dawn. Oh, it's Ark. Oh, it's Ark. Why is it Ark? I hate Ark.
Oh, it's Ark. Oh, it's Ark.
I saw that little shitty little crystal on the arm.
You saw that little shitty haircut the dinosaurs have always.
Here, it's a man on a dinosaur and he's grinding it. It's Ark 2. Wait, isn't Vin Diesel supposed to be in Ark 2? There he is, I suppose.
You're a little bit behind, so your timing was fucking perfect for me. I remember that trailer. We watched it in the Game Awards.
That was years ago.
We watched that in Game Awards, I think 2019 or 20 with Mason.
Mason Troy Adams.
It might have been 20.
I was fucking waiting for that.
Beep, beep. You'd be waiting for what?
You to go, Mason Troy Adams.
Okay, but he said Mason. You expected me not to. I haven't said it in like 4 days. I've been a good boy, please.
What am I going to do? Not say it? Like, come on, man. Right there. Dude, Ed Kepler. Dude, that's my penis.
I think I know this game. This is the one with like all the really fucked up like guns, right? Where it's like all like body and like biomass and shit. It's really disgusting.
Made by freaks for freaks.
Yeah, legit made by freaks for freaks. He ain't gonna be in Genshin 2.8.
That's on Jota.
Oh, it's like hecking Doom. I fucking hecking love Doom Eternal.
Dude, what if instead of Scorn, right?
Check with chat, someone types Doom 2042, and I'm going to beat you to death.
Dude, what if instead of Scorn, right? It was called
like porn. Wait, didn't they just show a game?
They did just show a game. They showed Scorn. Is this?
You can't show two.
That's not
in a row.
That's not allowed.
It's illegal. What is this?
Not allowed.
Ed,
it's Final Fantasy?
Ed, why did Bethesda let you have
Final
two
Fantasy
games?
The First World War?
No, this is Assassin's Creed Odyssey.
This is Genshin.
Skeletons!
Now I'm on board. You didn't have me at first.
Oh.
Youch.
She just youched him.
Oh, that's a plunging attack. Genshin Impact.
I am like so far behind, it's actually crazy.
Yeah, it was just announced that this is actually just the 2.8 update.
Oh, I see.
They tweaked the graphics a little bit, made it, you know, PC more accessible. This is like higher settings now.
Oh, I fucking do love Elden Ring.
Okay. Look, there's the little marketable Scrimblow, Jared. There's the one dog character per game. Play it day one on Lane Pass. Got him.
Backstory.
World premiere.
Well, actually, Xbox Game Studios and a world premiere. I want to beat you to death.
Hell yeah.
Wrap my hands around you.
What?
No,
Minecraft 2!
They're making Minecraft 2? No way.
No way. From the creators of Minecraft, I would have never have guessed.
What? I can't wait for the disgusting talking characters.
Oh, is it Minecraft Dungeons 2?
Didn't that game just come out?
No, Minecraft Dungeons came out... Minecraft Dungeons release. It was like...
2019.
Minecraft Dungeons came out in 2020, to be fair. It was like 2 years ago. Yeah, it's Minecraft Dungeons 2. It's the same narrator. I remember her voice. Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, here they kick on the fucking
the piglins.
Yeah. And the end of all downstairs, and Sam CB be like, huh?
Yeah, huh, indeed.
Sam CB be like, carry a box downstairs. Yeah, I'm tired. Oh my god, Sonic and Tails.
I'm tired.
Hello, this is Zombie like Dungeons 2, right? All out of time.
What else would it be?
It's gotta be. I actually, I will say this, I did not buy Minecraft Dungeons 2.
I have not played it for a second.
I did not mind it.
I did not mine or craft.
Oh no! It's not. It's... What is it?
Is it like a
Minecraft fucking
God, it's a fucking Dynasty Warriors!
Yeah, fair.
Minecraft Legends!
Oh no!
New action strategy game! Yeah, it's fucking Minecraft Warriors!
Oh my god, stop making Dynasty Warriors with IPs! Stop it!
Me watching the Oscar Minecraft Legends stream. Oh boy, 3 a.m! Oh.
Console launch exclusives.
Well, this is never getting played.
Xinyan?
Oh, there she is.
This really reminds me of Xinyan. That little satellite reminds me of the one from Borderlands 1. Like,
this is,
credits.
Yeah, Xinyan Borderlands.
It's... Guys, don't tell anybody I told you this, but I heard rumors and leaks. Is Xinyan maybe getting a standalone game?
What? I didn't hear a word you said.
Sorry, I had to be quiet.
You had to be hush and down.
I had to be hush. I'll DM you, okay?
Rumors and leaks.
4236.
That's his card details. Write it down.
No way, huge tree. I'm crying.
What's this game anyway?
This is Farmville. This is Farmville from Facebook.
Is it called Farm Mech by any chance?
No. And while you explored,
you uncovered a mystery. Oh no, I've been.
Alright, why is the satellite decorating me so hard? I'm sure we
can get to the bottom of this. Would be hilarious.
The bug snacks.
Dick cop.
That would be
funny.
Oh
no, it's Lightyear Frontier. That's a nice name. It's got a nice ring to it.
No, it
like,
doesn't.
Balls, like...
It's got a nice ring to it.
Just because it rhymes.
Yeah, but it's a good title.
You know what else is a good title? Bugsnax 2. Show it now.
Sir Lord there Regent of the Nation.
Oh, Pokken Tournament, let's go.
What is this? What the fuck is this? Oh, it's this.
Did it, this Pokken Tournament?
I heard this isn't actually...
remastered. It's the
little characters look like... Little characters look like Chinese mobile game mascots.
They do. Dude, I just
but
unlocked...
I heard this game isn't actually bad. I heard it's... Fun.
I just unlocked the samurai fish and it's got a million battle points.
What can you do? I have the 5-star samurai fish, a 10 million combat tower. Get out of here, weakling.
How did you get so fast? Did you use credits?
Nope. I used the 50 free pulls you get when you first install the game. Use code FREE50PULLS when you log in. I gotta check my bank account just to see if the transaction went
through. Yeah, just to see if we got paid for that.
Please pay me. Please.
That, yeah. See, did you get it? £2? £2.50? Did you get that? Yep.
There it is.
It's gone through.
Let's go.
Let's go, chat!
Rogue! And then it's gonna say, like.
And then I'll have to buy this.
Look how spooky.
My god, finally, the Inspectacle game adaptation I've been waiting.
I love it when I read that in English.
Yeah.
It's Midas! It's Midas!
Oh my god, Midas! It's Midas. Plot twist, it was Midas Fortnite the entire time. This is me on my way to work.
There must be more.
The creature is demonic in nature.
I immediately assume the main character is a vampire, a ghoul, a gobloid creature.
Oh, he got the MF thing on him. Dude,
look at the fucking... Oh, the fucking... The sign language guy is so good. He's so good at his job.
Watching the
Benedict
sign language,
Cox.
Dude.
I think it would be a bit funny if it was called The Last Case of Benedict Cox. What even is V-Rising? It's just like fucking
like a vampire game.
Chinese industry plant game.
Yep.
Industry plant. Let's go.
No way.
Yeah, it probably is, mate.
It's the guy who, fuck. Shit, I can't remember now.
Fuck. It is the guy who fuff.
My god, it's that guy who fuffed.
That gives you agency
over the lives of far from well, perfect. At least I can give them credit for making
wow,
the most like...
That's definitely something I want to do. I definitely want to control more fucking fucked up idiot loser human beings with mental illnesses. As
hey.
If I'm not already controlling one already.
Leave Dan alone. He's done that.
Come on, man. What the fuck, man?
In-game Ratcher. Oh, thank god. Thank God he moved up the way. That was a close,
that
was a close
that
one.
Looks like, that looks like Oni and G.
That's who it looked like! What if, like, it turns out he has a friend who just has, like, he's, like his head is just compromised of one, like, 80% nose? It's like a stylistic choice, but then you see the car and everything, it's like they could have easily just done it a bit better, you know? It looks like they've taken photos and stylized them. Everything else but the characters looks fine. It actually
what is,
really does.
What is this Chris O'Neill individual doing?
It does actually really look like Chris.
me confronting my gang stalkers. Me confronting the Girl Scout gang stalker. Can't complain.
Can I ask what brings you to Tupac? No, you can't.
Punch him! Punch him!
Dude, it's Genshin Hangouts the game!
I immediately assume the police officer is a vampire, a ghoul, a sorry.
I'm not being funny. The game seems like so much effort.
It's literally just Genshin Hangouts.
Yeah.
Genshin
what Hangouts. You don't even get
Hangout
with Genshin. Where the fuck are the Prima?
Maybe if like, okay, if you link your account, you can get Prima Genshin. Okay, maybe I'll do it. Oh my god.
My Blade?
I felt like a wave of like darkness wash over my brain as if I was gonna pass out. Is this that yeah.
The Rocka Blade Point.
Rocka.
Okay.
I know people who spent like actual money on this. Was it any good?
I don't know. I'm not one of them.
Oh thank goodness for that.
I didn't realize it was the PC exclusive.
So what, is it just like Barry up, people have like martial arts and shit. Is that a gimmick?
Oh, get counted, idiot.
Lol, he uses down B like every single fucking DLC character. It's Ayaka. No. It's Bossatius! There he is!
Oh my god! This is it! This is Genshin 2.8. They updated the graphics a little bit.
Bossatius banner.
Arataki
Ito.
Oh my god, yeah. Arataki Ito, numero uno. New campaign mode. Man, do do we look like I give a fuck? She's got those swords that Pontus Sullivan has in Dark Souls 3.
Sullivan from Monsters, Inc.
Yep.
That's the one.
That's the one. His iconic sword.
His iconic Dark Souls 3 sword. To be fair, isn't he got like
isn't it like some sort of like fucking like thing in that one Disney game where like there's like a mirrored reality where everyone's a fucking war? There's like a bunch of fucking Disney characters fighting in a war. Have you seen that game?
Maybe.
It's called like Mirrorverse or something.
Creatures.
Good morning, Ursula. I would have punted that shard immediately.
I
would have assumed it was a vampire ghoul. Like, I'm like, Italy?
This looks shit. This looks like something you get on BBC Bite Size.
Fuck yes, when's the BBC Bite Size direct? Fuck yes.
What?
Anytime I see someone jump nowadays, I like start like freaking out.
What do you mean? What? Wait.
Because I feel like I'm like, oh, maybe I should jump. I haven't jumped in ages. And then like, I imagine what I would do to my right foot, and I'm like, hell no.
The overwhelming urge to just do a little hop on the spot.
Well, yes, there is frog blood in my veins. I gotta help it. I gotta help doing a little hop down there.
In the back of my head, just to jump up and down on the spot.
Oh, I thought there was like an actual bug on my screen for a second there.
Longest I fell for the fucking.
Oh, it's a sequel to Mr. Mosquito.
Oh, it's mischievous in nature.
Oh, it's Dan's favorite game.
Oh, that is grounded. Grounded.
Yeah, I know the schedule for the full release. I think the schedule for
full release. Fat grounded update.
Dad, well, don't worry, we'll tell you after the trailer if they made the game fun yet.
It would be so funny if those children got bitten by a spider and injected with deadly neurotoxin and had their insides slowly burnt by acid. It would be so adorable.
It would be so adorable, wouldn't it?
It would be so awesome.
It would be so awesome. Kawaii!
Do you guys want to play this without Dan?
Yeah, I'll play with you.
Fuck off!
I thought he just said his memory was shit then. My memory was shit. Right.
They can't swear in a kid's game. Idiot.
I can't remember why they're here, because it's a freaking video game, dude.
Dan plays kid games. Lol.
That's video game. That's video
We can't
game.
Criticize it. It's made for children, not us.
I'd hate to make a child play this game. They'd always shit themselves at the first sight of one of those giant spiders. Is that a phone call?
This guy doing the Skype, what the fuck?
This man hitting the emote Skype.
That was iconic, man. When the boys back in sixth form hopped on the fucking TF2. That's what we used.
Oh my god, Dan, I just got the rare one in a fucking million Discord ringtone. It's like a trap beat since September.
Do you guys like Marvel?
No, not a fan, mate.
Tony loved cheeseburgers.
He did.
Tony loved cheeseburgers. Damn.
It's 8-0.
Yeah, me when I'm forced to eat my friend Larry. He is an octopus.
I am feeling happy like Larry. Oh, it's fucking Xena Zone Zero.
This is the one. They just used Elemental Sight. This is Genshin 2.9. They updated the graphics again.
She's using the power of the shadow.
Dude, this is Yellen's E. Dude, this is Yellen. This is Genshin Impact.
They will not Erebon Shadow Legacy.
What if it was Erection Shadow Legend? That would be funny.
No, I don't think that would be, actually. That would be fucking horrid.
Did I ax you? Oh my god, it's Is this Diablo?
No.
This is probably Diablo? Diablo 4?
Ice cream!
Trust me, bro.
Oh, I didn't hear the ice cream truck.
Hello!
The fattest beat. Xbox just bought me Ho-Yo. Oh my goodness.
You see that Sans eye? Oh my fucking god.
LOL.
Did you just resurrect him to cut his head off again?
Pretty fucking epic, I'd say so myself.
The sign language guy when he said scorn.
Based on ASL pilled.
he did the fucking, he did the awoo. He did the fucking wolf awoo.
It's Venom.
It's the lady from the last game we just saw.
We will.
Oh, that's the lantern from Sea of Thieves.
It's Thresh. Thresh but gender bent.
Thresh but awesome.
Fuck off.
Yeah, true. Women are awesome, actually. Oh, it's
Diablo.
Oh.
See,
I had a sneaky suspicion when I saw the guy and like getting his head cut off with the blood ritual circle.
I had a sneaky suspicion at the start of the trailer when it was top down.
Oh, is it
down,
like
I
the,
said,
is
oh,
it a new character?
Yeah.
Yes! New class! Oh, that's class! The daughter
of hatred. Oh, she is bad as hell. Corruption and evil as she fights through
Me and Sam, Mr. CB, played through Diablo 3, and I can't remember a fucking moment of it.
It's kind of mid. Minecraft Dungeons sweeps all.
The only thing I remember is the fact that if you play the Switch version, you can play as Ganondorf. I didn't even play the Switch version.
Ganondorf.
Everything feels very powerful. No, it doesn't.
Oh, the game is fun. Oh, is that so, Mr. Developer, guy making the game? Is it? Is it? I think I may have to take your word on that. You know what else is fun? Worshipping the Bill Cosby shrine.
What the fuck is this going on about?
Morgan, you could be a bit of a head case sometimes, you know that.
Yeah, I fucking know, babe.
Just
a bit twisted inside.
Don't go through Joker Rock, you could say.
The evil in this place has Necromancer's French. Move on.
Necopara.
Downstairs and Sam TV sitting on the couch sucking each other's cocks playing Diablo 4.
Netflix, are you still there? Downstairs and Sam TV.
But you're also open. Oh, that blood wave looked nasty, but in a good way.
Like a wave of blood.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely not Genshin. I take it back.
It's the chasm. Now you're
set more and more powerful. A rich endgame full of things to do. Definitely not Genshin. Fucking hell. What do you mean I can just play something else?
I simply cannot go play another game.
What do you mean I can just go do something else until the next fucking story chapter?
That's kind of
a release date.
Oscar, you are nitpicking and biased.
Bit! Oh!
This yes!
This is not Persona 4. A bit of
in Barbosa.
What if they added it was the Sea of Thieves Rocket League crossover? That'd be fucking epic. Oh, that's fucking epic.
So I can't name my fucking shit ass boat, the Cuntwagon 3000.
We can try.
Haha! Oh, rare, so cheeky.
Oh, so cheeky. We don't have any other games!
Yar, har, har.
I played this game, but I just found no like reason to continue playing, because it felt like any progression was purely like cosmetic.
Yeah.
So it's like, I don't know. I didn't feel satisfied.
It sounds like a you problem.
No.
Season seven.
See, look, see if season 7, Rocket League season 7 at the same time. Coincidence? I think not.
Yeah, but Utopia's getting gilded, Jared. I need you to realize it.
Jared! Quick! Lyo, turn on the TV! Utopia's being gilded!
They gilded the Utopia, man! They gilded the fucking Utopia!
Dude, this is me where I'm a guide into an 8-bit world full of ghouls, goblins.
Oh, I did actually play a bit of Echo Generation. It was, like, really nice looking. It was also really fucking hard.
What you buying?
It was really hard, and it was really hard to tell what to do.
I think that was a skill issue. Okay, good.
Also, it was turn-based. Yeah. This one is not turn-based, clearly. But look how good this game looks.
Yeah.
Like, fuck me. What's this art style called again? Is it like voxel or something, right?
Yeah, Coraline for gamers.
Yeah.
It's like voxel, right? Something like that?
No, it's ugly.
Oh, hey!
Yeah. Sure, it might not be as pretty as the Utopia, which is now gilded, by the way, in Rocket League Season 7, but it still looks nice. Ravenlock.
Dude, what if it's called...
See you next year. See you in the next game first.
And what if it's Ravencock? That would be quite funny, I think. Here it is, Persona 4 Golden.
What if it's called Joker. Skavencock?
I've infiltrated the... Joker...
Yippee. Oh, finally, outside.
Oh. Risk of rain.
There might be a risk of that, yes.
Nah, it's sunny out.
Curious, you call it risk of rain, as I have not been one shot by a giant floating thing using a laser beam.
Oh, Icky, what the fuck
is that? That's his origin story.
Nice.
Visual representation of what I put my ear styles down my ear.
No, man, what in the fuck?
I was grounded!
It's got bugs in it, that's just damn sure.
Has it got snacks?
It must be Silk Song. It's supposed to be Sus Song.
The way those puzzles work remind me of that one bit in that fucking in the Smash Ultimate. What was it? Not World of Light. That one really annoying like electric bit. The Splatoon like energy generator bit. Oh god.
You know who would feel right at home in the Splatoon universe? Crazy Dave from Plants vs. Zombies. He would fit in like
There it is. Here is Persona 5
Koei Golden. Tecmo. I can't wait to see what this is.
I don't think
this
is...
Is this like Neo 3?
I think this is
Did
Tekken.
Did they make Koei Tecmo?
I think this might be Tekken 7.5.
Team Ninja. Oh, is it?
It's what do you call it? It's that game, you know?
Is it Cringer Gaiden?
No. Or is it Dynasty Warriors 24? It might be Dynasty Warriors 24.
It's Soul Calibur 10!
Dude. Soul Calibur 7? No. Actually!
Me taking my ass telegram.
It's that other game they have. Neo 3? I think it's Neo 3.
Oh no,
it's just a thing. Whoa, Dynasty Warriors! I was right.
Fallen Dynasty Warriors. Oh.
It's
Lu Bu! All the Chinese people just shit their pants. If you are Chinese, your dad says only shit half his pants.
God.
What the fuck?
I'll be back, bro. Hey, it's Persona 5 Golden. That's not... Japan. That's Phil Spencer. That's not Persona 5 Golden. Talented
and well-known game creators anywhere in the world. We're thrilled to be working with Koei Tecmo.
Phil Spencer looks like he'd host one of those American like what would you do like shows, you know? I'm also excited. Where he like films wacky, he has hidden cameras in a restaurant and would just get up to shenanigans. Incredible action
game for Xbox. He would just get up to shenanigans.
He would. Yes.
Oh, it's because you'll check Mossback Twitters.
We know how important it is to our fans to continue to bring more Japanese franchises to Xbox.
Oh, wait.
I'm excited to announce the return of one of the most highly requested and beloved franchises to Xbox from our partners.
Oh my god! Holy shit! No way! Wait, actually,
dude.
For the memes.
Oh my god! I just said it every time.
Oh god! No way!
For the fucking banter.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Oh my god.
I was like, oh, another JRPG. Like, what if it was Persona? That would be funny. Portable, but like 3D. What the fuck? Wait, so it's like... It's just... Oh, it's all three. It's so all three of them. It's all three of them.
Fuck, man.
What the fuck are you doing, Xbox, man? Xbox?
It's over. It's over.
Xbox just won with a fucking team charity. Oh, there it is.
No. Oh, it's Royal as well. It's not even just like the basic one. I mean, obviously it would be Royal. I'm not sure what I'm talking about.
I can't believe it. Dude.
Spoiler!
Did they just have like an anniversary?
Windows? Does that mean PC?
If that means Steam, then I'm buying these games again.
Oh.
First comes P5R. Does that seem a little like... Wait, so they're releasing one at a time? What? Why not just release them?
So also, people can play them all. They take fucking ages, Morgan.
In October?
I'm excited to announce a special partnership between Xbox Game Studios and one of the greatest innovators in our industry. Someone that I have admired for many years.
Who is it?
I'm pleased to share
Kojima, surely.
Working together to create a brand new experience
it might be.
Like we've never seen before.
Dude.
Haha! Called it!
Thank you, this is our hair dog.
Kojima Hideo desu. Zutto tsukuritakatta game ga arimasu. Sore wa dare mo 体験したことも見たこともない全く新しいものです。それが
作れる。So this is the like official Death Stranding, right?
マイクロソフトの最先端クラウドテクノロジーと市場の変化によってその未知なる構想への挑戦。
How the fuck? ようやく。Summer Game Fest runs around as the mid show, like believable, and then Xbox comes around and we're like, it'll be okay. And they've done Hollow Knight, Silksong, and Persona 3, 4, and 5 to PC.
Thank you, Kojima-san. We're thrilled to have Kojima.
Thank you, Kojima-san.
Hey, thanks, bro.
Today, for the first time ever. We have focused on showing
holy
new
shit.
Games that you can play over the next 12 months. Today's show celebrates a diverse lineup of global game creators of all sizes.
Wait.
All right, well, congratulations, Xbox.
Valheim! Yes!
Yes!
Was that October 2023 for Persona 5? Or...
Yes.
Holy shit, oh, I thought it was this.
Yeah, it's kind of a fucking...
Okay, I see what you mean.
Is it 2023? I think it might be... Actually, no, I think it might be 2022.
I don't know, because it said it was on the 2023 side.
I think the first one's in 2022, and then, like, the next one...
I guess. Maybe that, like it said...
Maybe it'll be all of them by then.
Yeah, I think the top vision... Because it looked like it was divided into halves, but I don't think it was.
Forza Motorsport, and more. This has been an incredible year.
Which Persona 3 is it? Is it portable?
It's portable, yeah.
Console huh? And Game Pass.
With millions so while you don't get the after story of Fez, you do get the controlling teammates and the additional female storyline.
New players joining us through Xbox gaming, what did you just say?
But did can she beat Goku? PC?
We could not have done this without... That's alright, mate. Anytime, Phil.
Here comes Todd. Here he comes.
Oh yeah, he said Todd was going to come out. Dude, he's gonna walk on stage and they're gonna passionately kiss and then oh yeah, fucking hit Starfield by the way.
We know that everyone has been eager to see Starfield. Our show today.
All right, there's Starfield. Where's the passionate kiss?
So it's only fitting that we end it with an extended first look at one of the most anticipated games in Xbox history.
Alright, please.
Why though?
Please be shit. I'm wishing on your downfall.
Why is it one of
your downfall? I'm so evil.
Why is it one of the most like wanted ones?
That's
when
my
we've
favorite
seen
Carl
no
Sagan
gameplay.
Quote. That's my favorite Bob Saget quote.
His second name's France. Goddamn. Goddamn. Bad
hand to him. Fucking unlucky.
That's unlucky. And then it turns out it's a Buzz Lightyear game. That was fucking epic, man.
Okay, whatever. Just don't be Space Fallout.
It's Space Fallout. one of the most hyped up games ever. What do you mean you've seen no gameplays? Why?
What does that matter?
What do you mean you can't be excited for a game that you don't know what is? But you saw.
I feel like people. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh. Right, this is the game. It's like.
Is this Starfield or Outer Worlds or whatever the fuck that game's called? This music seems so fucking similar.
It's hard to how
excited fuck you, Todd. Are to be here
with you today. Forever.
Go fuck yourself! Sony Bros, I don't feel so good.
Starfield. It's easily our most ambitious game ever. Like our previous games, it's an epic.
Yeah, remember when you said your most ambitious game of all time was Fallout 76 and it was four times as large as Fallout 4? I remember that. Jump right in. I remember that, Todd. As you arrive
on the mysterious moon, like sheet. Like shite.
Island, idiot.
Oh my god, we're actually gonna see the fucking game.
Is there gonna be gameplay?
I think we're actually gonna see the fucking game, dude. It'll be like
2330, is that the release date of the game? Oh my god! I'm the first ever in the world to make that joke!
The slice of life game. No, the slice of life there. Date. Crete! What should we name the starting place? Fuck. Where'd you go on holiday last summer? Crete. Yeah, fuck it, change it a bit.
Where does Todd Howard keep his terabytes and terabytes of adenochrome and child pornography? Crete. You can't say that. I like that cool robot.
This looks like a HUD. This looks like a video game. What the fuck? I thought it was just CGI trailers for 70 hours.
There's definitely...
According to the scanners, are we controlling this? Abandoned research facility. I'm yet to see a gun go up like this. This looks like a video game. Those are the roots that give you health.
Oh, it's a bug. It's an insectoid creature.
It's a bug. Dude, it's a bug.
Oh, I do love bugs. Dude, I do love insects.
Absolute win for Cephalopod Gaming right here. Fucking Cephalopod hours.
Oh, I do hate bugs. I do hate bugs. You better run, you fucking bitch.
Yeah, he decided not
to. Oh, there's more of them. Hell nah. Oh, why didn't they just jump you?
They got scared of his little metal.
They got scared of his masculine hand cannon.
We got some more milk from my creature. He's got 12 bullets in the mag, but he's also got 10 grenades.
Probably just say 10 things you missed. Oh, it's No Man's Sky.
Oh my god, it's No Man's Sky. Oh my god, it's
fucking hate Bethesda.
All of this fucking time, it's No Man's Sky, but Bethesda. Dude, fucking 23 XP for that shit? Epic. We're leveling
shoot
up the battle
something
pass. We're literally leveling up the battle pass for real.
Never should have come here.
Well, it's P90, yeah. But in space. Oh,
dude, it's the P90 Asimov. Why is it like he's just walking? Why is the music like this?
The new Destiny expansion looks fucking weird. Pirates. Oh god, no. It's Space Fallout.
What else could it have possibly been there?
You're right.
Space Elder Scrolls.
You're right.
I'm so glad he threw the grenade at him, then went out to kill him, and then the grenade blew up. Oh dude, it's like Doom, it's like Doom.
All Mick Gordon's songs sound like birding, birding.
Oh yeah, lockpick minigame.
Dude, it's the dick pick linked.
Is that on like a timer or whatever? Because that seems like it would be like really easy. Was there a timer there?
I didn't see one, so to me that's just like the Lego Star Wars fucking R2-D2 minigame. We have to do it every 10 seconds.
It's the Institute Laser Rifle from Fallout 4.
All of the guns are that one Valorant's like skin pack you can get with all fucking like CCTV cameras and square.
Oh god, oh god.
After some initial encounters, you're what a weird little snippet of gameplay to show off.
What if I want to be a pirate instead, huh? Huh? Railroading me yet again, Todd?
I see how it is. Telling me I can't rape, pillage, and maim? Hmm?
Is this on the same engine as 4 and 76?
I don't know, ask Todd.
He'll probably just lie to me, you know. Like he always does. Were you out drinking last night, Todd? No.
It's the fucking painting dude from that game. Oh my god. The robot.
Oh, you can be a space pirate. Let's go. The path ahead may be dangerous. Humanity. Forever. Spoiler alert, you either have to kill your son or nuke the Commonwealth.
Or nuke the planet, the moon. That gives you a look. Thanks, Todd. Now show off the next, like, freezer or something. It's not our story.
Three starting skills. Oh, I'm a bit of a Ronin myself. Oh, I'm a bit of a Ronin myself.
I'm quite the diplomat, my sin. There are optional traits, and these come with... well, you know what I'd say, I'm kind of a Chad alpha male, neon streak rat myself. And how your character plays and develops. And there's deep crafting systems. I do prefer skill trees where using them levels it up and not like XP or shit, you know?
Yeah.
So you can sit in the corner and shoot the gun 100 times and epic. It's leveled up.
Oh, I love building outposts. Yes, that was so much fun in Fallout 4. You can choose where and how
to build each one. I mean, it seems good, but like, wasn't this supposed to be the massive biggest game ever and so unique? Where's that?
I feel like any time Bethesda announces a game or just like shows gameplay, everybody completely forgets about like what's happened in the past, and their brains just revert to like some sort of like monkey state. You can choose crew members. I don't know how they do it every single fucking time.
And yes, you can choose completely customize crewmates.
Well, that's cool, I guess. The customizing a ship.
There's loads of different modules. Yeah, you can make the penis robot.
Dude, I was about to say.
You can make the penis spaceship and then
make it look like a penis.
Dude, the cockpit. Lol. Do you know why they called it the cockpit?
It's not just. It's fucking Fallout. It's the same fucking engine.
You can fly it. You can fly the spaceship.
Yes. Yes, yes!
I wonder how many planets there'll be.
Oh, L plus ratio plus No Man's Sky did a better plus Among Us sweep.
Dude, did you see that 98 speed they were going at? They're going at a whole 98 speed. For a ship that they called the Ghost, it's not very stealthy. Fucking idiots. Traveling to from the missions in LEGO Star Wars is a bit better. Gonk droid.
I don't know. Every time I see a Bethesda game, I look at like, the features they're showing off, I go, the first thing that my mind races to is, how will they fuck this up?
By selling you No Man's Sky with a Bethesda overcoat.
I do love No Man's Sky. Oh, I love Todd Howard whenever he fucking like talks about size of the game. Did this shit for Fallout 4 as well.
Dude, is this game four times? Dude, is this game four times the size of Fallout 4 by the chance? You can also learn and explore
anywhere on the planet. Oh.
Okay, so it's a planet.
From barren but resource-heavy ice balls to Goldilocks planets with life. And not just this system, but over 100 systems.
That's a lot of systems. 1,000 planets.
I do not believe you.
This is, you're asking where they're going to fuck up. That is not going to happen. It's going to be randomly generated like No Man's Sky and the exact, every YouTuber that made a No Man's Sky video is going to make the exact same video with this game. Dude, it's the same game! It's like the same style of trailer! I hope to see the comments, right? It's just WWW, man. These people brained it. Where's Skate?
Skate 4!
They announced that. I forgot about that.
They did?
Yeah, they announced that and they were just like, oh yeah, it's real, and then...
Doesn't the music sound like Outer Worlds? It sounds like that's from Outer Worlds.
Morgan, Skate 4 was announced in June 2020. In a week, it would be exactly 2 years ago.
Wave goodbye. Wave goodbye, sign language man. Wave goodbye. Oh, it's not Ogre. Oh, never mind. This is just like a wrap-up, right?
That's it? No Smash?
No Smash Bros? What the hell?
What? Wait, that's it? No Fortnite? Where's The Rock? He said The Rock was coming. I can't believe
what else is, what else is happening? Is this the end of Summer Game Fest, or is it what else is coming up?
Capcom's got new games tomorrow. They said new games, and not... Remember the thing last year where it was actually just all the games that already announced?
Tomorrow, yeah.
Tomorrow at 11. Oh,
well, I mean, they announced they like showed Silk Song. Maybe. So they win, I suppose.
Yeah, of course. They showed Silk Song and ported Persona to anything else. That's a big fucking win in my book.
So now people can keep crying on Twitter about it not being on Nintendo Switch. Fucking fantastic.
I cannot
Excellent
wait for
work.
This.
Excellent work, Mr. Spencer.
I cannot wait for the Nintendo Direct to happen and then go and then no Persona be announced for the Switch and then...
Crazy how they showed games.
Yeah, that was a bit weird. Got a bit, you know, intimidated by that. Notice how they only really focused on one space game and not 100. Jeff!
Wave goodbye, sign language guy. Come on! They cut him off.
That's bullshit.
That's bullshit, but I believe it.
Bullshit.
Alright, well, good.